Welcome, your face is back, yo, to some more Wolfenstein here upon Spokes, we yo, that's what we do. Yeah, I can't even remember what I was doing, so we are back for another rippy dish on this. I'm going to quickly scav this room, because I've just booted it back from the save point, so I don't have anything to respawn. Oh, that's a savey thing. Charge my battery up. Charge it up. Right. Righty then. Overcharge, whatever. Right, what were we doing? I do not know. We need a better gun than that, though. Oh, we got guns. We got guns, yo. There's a button. Let's go. Hey. So, what was the point of that? Ah, I got a laser them. You know I got a laser.
Gotta be a way in there.
I jump on this, and I jump on that. Whoa, this dude is crazy. No. Up. Up. Okay. Let's just try. Oh. It's been a couple of days since I played, so the controls for me. Can I get it from here? Yes. Will that reach? Yes, mate.
Let's fire it up.
Nice. Do I have to go in here? Oh, yeah, you know, I guess to take that for a walk. Yes. Do I have to charge this up the same? New weapon. Where's that charge station? Here. Oh, it shoots. Use the last bit of cutting mode. I think I'm going to toggle. Oh, we'll see.
I see a small platter channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of...
That's pretty cool.
...point near the floor.
So where am I going then? I still am none the wiser. Two cut thin metal covers. Right, so I'm guessing there's a metal cover in here somewhere then.
That's not thin. I think you're in the room that's blacked out on the blueprint. The door is reinforced with blast shields.
You
have to find another way out.
We'll find another way, my love, because that's what we do. That's what we do here on Sparksways, y'all. Up here, can you see any thin bits of metal? I gather it's going to have little circular holes in it. Not seeing it, if I'm honest. Ah, there. Right, so let's go back to... No, that's the shotgun. Oh my god, I'm so bad at it. And... if you can get through there, good luck to you.
Really?
It is pretty cool how it cuts it. Go through the hole. Go through the hole. Oh my god. My dude needs to lose some weight. I want to charge this back up now. Where's the charge, you think? Well, we gotta get through that now. Boom. Can't get through. What the actual hell? Cut in here, Captain. That'll do. Losing the will to live.
About two floors up is an access point leading directly into the hangar.
Okay. So what's the plan then? Do I kill these things again or something? Is it gonna... I feel like this is what I gotta do. Could be wrong. Yeah, it was always going to be the case, wasn't it, really?
I don't know. I don't know where to go, see? I'm not sure.
You know what makes things better? good sip of tea. That's what we need. See, on my channel, we chill out, we play games, we drink tea. That's what we do. There's no crazy, I'll take that as well. Don't tell me I've got to cut that hole again. Nobody needs to see that. Oh my gosh. Let's change that then. Here we go. We got it this time. Loads easier. Need to go two floors up. So how do I get up there? Oh, there's a ladder. There's a ladder, you crazy goon. Depends on what I let this video roll. I might edit something out. Charging now. Now it wants me to destroy these. Okay. Whoa, that's death, brother. Oh god, I gotta do this thing again. Here we go. I'm getting good at this now. It kind of makes me feel a bit like in the Aliens film. Apart from that kind of wowser door. That's Desert Engineering. That's your bottom dollar, yes. Oh shit, I'm in. Sneak attack. Oh, slashed. Oh, that's gross, man. Well, I need to change my guns because. I don't want handguns, I want the assault rifle, please. You know I'll be rolling on this channel. Stealth, is that me doing it? No, that's not what I was going to do. Try and make it so it doesn't kick off. Let's go. Stealth attack, this bloke over there, look. How can he not see me? I can't get over there anyway. Right. Stealth's out of the question now, that moment has passed. Stealth. Whoa, where did he come from? A bit tired today, to be honest. Let's go get some cover. Kit up. Let them come to us a little bit. Whoa, look at that big crazy thing. I say quite safe here, but we're gonna get our butt kicked. We need to thin them out a little bit. Let's go, people. Let's go. Let's keep them on their toes. Oh, there's two of them. Just blowing a bit of the armor off there. Look.
Yeah, come on.
You know you're messing with sparks away. That's what I'm talking about. Big ass, crazy mechy robots. French, but that's what we do, that's one down. Get rid of these two. I just realised I'm kind of hiding behind these two massive cylinders. Actually, what does this thing do? We got him, boys. I'll recharge my thing, just because it's here. Let's go. Hey, boys. No, I want to shoot him with it. Oh yes, check that out, man. Whoa, I'm getting battered here. Getting all confused. We're gonna die.
Ah, oh, you suck it, Sparks. You suck it, sucky.
Jesus Christ, that's pretty crazy. This room's so large, I just get KO'd from everywhere.
Shut up. Shit out as well. You better talk.
Is that it? Will they stop coming now?
Oh my god, I hope so, because I can actually. I just heard something open. Oh snap. I'm not here. Is there nothing? Go. Let's go up, boy.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Angry Hoid, get the energy back. We do not want to die now. Let's go. New marksman rifle. We got 30 rounds on that. I reckon we could take a. Where is he? Is he over there? What? I can hear someone. I'm gonna go this way. What do you reckon? Move, 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 move. This thing jumps around. What this thing is? Might have believed. That's the wrong move. Ah, maybe that electric gun. I don't know which one it is, man.
Is it that one?
Whoa. There he is. Whoa! What did he do then? I think I dropped him to a knee and then just literally blasted my face off. I mean, this is it, Eric. This has got to be. It's got to be the move, that has. Want my assault rifle, I think. Oh, I don't think it's got enough power. Oh, this is just like taking forever. At least I'm not using my ammo, which is always a good thing. But if I gotta shoot guns off it, get off. See what I mean? It's just like, it's ridiculously long-winded. Just charging up that gun thing. Get on there. In some ways I'd love to. Oh, I'm down to 9. I'm so gonna die. Come on, crawl it back up, crawl it back up. I need health. What's that doing here? Nope. I need help, people, I need help. There's gotta be some in here somewhere, come on. Keep me in the fight, man, keep me in the fight. Oh, I think I've literally oh yeah, throw a knife out. Oh my god, he takes full damage as well, what?
No, come on.
Sounds close. I don't know what to do if those big guns aren't hurting him. Okay. Maybe this electric gun? Oh, what?
Nazi's dead. Nazi robots dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secure.
Oh my god. That was a mission. A proper mish, that was. Right, let's have a little scav around so we can get up some ammo. Let's equip the old. The assault rifle. Thank you very much, sir. I cut a lot of that out. So you won't see the struggling.
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
Love, I'm gonna get me some stuff before we go up to the upper levels. Because I need some armor. Which I'm gonna take from here. because this thing was tough. Tough as old boots, that thing was. I'll have that. Take that. We take all of these things, y'all. Right, so now I'm looking for a control room on the upper levels. Do you think over there? Or over there? Let's go and have a look. Yeah, that thing was hardcore. You don't want too many of them. Unless they have a particular weak spot, I just don't have a clue. So, where is this control panel? These rooms don't seem to have anything interesting in them. Does this open up? Nope. Upper levels. She means up the sea ladder. Either way, we're going up. Because I worked damn hard to get up there. Whoa, I got my special Gooners t-shirt on as well today, see? They got the Gooners on. I should be kicking ass. But no, I'm doing junk. Really tired today, though. I'm going to use that as my excuse, so... Give me the cutty thing. Look at that. This must be the controls rooms. Whatever that says, sounds really interesting. Oh, it's Enigma code stuff. That's what I found in that room before. Button, press it. Open it up.
Don't move, you're getting visitors.
More visitors.
You folks are crazy.
Oh my god, look out!
Whoa, what's going on? I see you come here.
No, Klaus! Klaus, are you alright?
Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Gosh, dang it, Klaus!
Oh, did they fly in? Miss that then, didn't I?
Captain, pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
Yeah, I'll do it. No, honestly, fellas, I'll do it. If you can, you'll have to chill out. It's all gonna kick off as well, isn't it?
Come pick me up, Klaus Kovic.
Come on, lady. Come with me. I got you. Where are we taking it to this one? I got you, girl. I got you. I'm tough as boots.
All aboard!
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. The moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
There, people. The last piece at all.
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Yeah? What you need, girl?
William, I could use your help.
Talk to me.
I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
Kissy time. Oh, I knew she was gonna do that. Yes, mate, yes. It's on.
That'll be all. We can go now.
Well. Right, so we've got to look around here for a bit of moldy concrete or something. I don't have a bloody clue where that would be. I don't have a clue. Anybody seen moldy concrete in here?
No, I didn't think so.
Moldy concrete? Can anybody see it? Nope. This place looks like it would have moldy concrete. Oh, this had the map thing in there, didn't it? So that's probably already been used in that room. Not too keen on these kind of missions. This kind of run around the safe house fine and stuff. I mean, I'll go out and shoot people. It's what I do. Yep.
Mold detergent. They like to keep this area clean.
So do I want that or not? No. I feel like I should go in here. Hello? Housekeeping? The place is a dump. Anything here for me? See, I can dual wield these. Terrible. Give me some more. Ready? Watch this. I'm gonna get this bang on. Boom. Adjust. Nice. Man, this screen keeps glitching out. What's going on there? It doesn't like this part of the house's computer for some reason. Now we've had enough of the nightmares. We can find him now. Whoa, is he down there? Yes, this bit's open. Whoa. Not been in here before. This bit's a bit crazy. Potentially looking for Wyatt. The dude could have a key. Wow, look at this cool thing, man. For 101.
There's a patch of mold. Need a circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Yeah. Boom. Oh, what?
Are you okay down there?
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
All right, Klaus. Get to work. This is not
going to work for me. I've got to honestly just spend my time mooching around. There's going to be something down here to kill as well, isn't there? What's that? Oh, really? Give me back, give me back. Really? Shut up. So, is there somewhere I can cut this? Ah, no, there we go. Yeah, because I suppose this weapon's classed as like non-lethal, so you can have it in the safety areas. Oh, look at all this stuff then. Come on, let's go. Let's go, yo. House of the Rising Sun record. Do I get to listen to this music at any one point, or...? Oh, let's continue. I'm going deeper and darker into the dirty sewers, man. It's down. We're in, y'all, we're in. Did I get the circular saw? Yeah. Gonna get back to my bit of mold. God, there's so many of these things. Loads of them, man, loads. Somehow further, thank you. Maybe this was the kind of stealthier approach. You know me, I don't be doing no stealth. We just do what we do. At least I don't take too much shooting. Oh, we found a door, we found a door. Let's go, come on people, give me some stuff. Okay, down there. Opens from the other side. And that does nothing. Alright, so the point of that was... I can't cut this, can I? Nope. Right, okay, let's continue this way, I'm thinking. I feel like we need to go up, because I'm in the stairway. And normally, up is better. Sample of concrete. Are we back? Yeah, you knows we're back. I've got to get over there.
Captain Blazkowicz.
What's up, peeps?
We're back.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
Well, move him out of the way then, mate.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. Is that his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son?
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. So wife died from a bullet to the head. The child too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
I don't blame him, man. The Nazis deserve to die, all of them. Each and every one of them. Give Anna the sample. If I can remember how to get back there.
Check on Max. See if he's okay.
I think I ran under here if I remember. Then I went this way. Yeah, really, we should Go play it, Sam. Yeah, that dude's got the moves. Got the jams. There she is.
This is Great William. I still need those state records. Can you look in the archives room? I think it's right over there.
What if it's just over there? Why can't you go over then? Oh, gotta get the keys, man. So I gotta find some rooms down here. Or will they be up here? There's more rooms up here. Klaus. Hey, Klaus.
Lost your toys, Max.
Oh, bless him. Okay, where's the chap you have got to speak to?
Wyatt, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yes, I think so. Perfect. Just gosh dang perfect.
What do you got there?
Dog tags. Wing Commander Fergus Reed of the Royal Air Force. Took those off of his dead body, wanted to return him to the RAF, but then there was no RAF.
Best damn pilot I ever saw and a hell of a soldier.
I'm not cut out for this, you know?
Cut out for what?
This. Everything. I was 18 years old, and suddenly the war was lost. Everything good in the world died. Somehow I was the one supposed to pick up the pieces and keep the resistance going, take on the whole gosh darn Nazi empire. You think I was ready for that kind of responsibility?
You weren't ready, player.
My ignorance got so many good people killed. Remember Private Prendergast? You know, that guy, he could survive anything. So tough. Well, I got him killed, sent him out on a mission, and he never came back. I just didn't know any better. Wing Commander Fergus Reed, he would have known what to do. He could have saved so many.
I made the wrong choice.
You made a stupid choice! Yes, you did! You left a boy in charge of a man's work. I should have died on that day, Captain, on that slab, and Fergus Reed should have lived. I'm not a child anymore, Captain. I know where mistakes were made. There.
Cheers.
Leave me alone now, you hear?
Thanks for saving my life and all that. You know? I tell you what, he's got some mouth on him, he has. Right, I think the archives are downstairs, aren't they? She was saying. So, whoa, what's that?
Hey, toy. All I had was a pine cone and a box of matches.
Working hard there, girl. Look, Stone.
You belong to Max. I'll get you home.
Well, that was lucky. I found two things. I haven't got a clue elsewhere they would be. It's just I've got to do another lap around the house now. I'm not sure if I see some stuff upstairs. Let's go and have a quick look upstairs. Stay away from him, he's wow miserable. Oh, is that the stuff? Yeah, that's the stuff he's after. Won't be in his room then, will it?
No chance of Reno.
Did I see something on the floor down there? No. Stuff really to find. There we go. No. Wouldn't be down there. Well, it must be down there. No, will it? I mean, he was down here, weren't he? So maybe he dropped it down here or something? I don't know.
Lost toy. Well, I found you.
Right, okay, so now we need... whatever the other thing is. Looks like a little truck or something. I cut a piece out of here. He flitted out around here. Maybe he was like... nope.
I've got a feeling it's in the main buildings.
I got that to Anna, but I need the car. There it is.
Toy on the run.
Yes, mate, now we got it all. Let's go see Anna. There you go, girl.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Take your time, girl.
Find what you were looking for in the archives?
Yep. Got something.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a Dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in Dot Yishu documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for manufacture of Über concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yishu.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
Yeah. Sign me up, y'all.
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Crazy.
Take me.
Oh, Jim, it's a weirdo. Would be, wouldn't it? Would be me. I don't know what's going to happen in this room. But, I'm not very happy about it.
Human beings. Like cattle in this place. Need to stay calm. Remember the mission. Find, set, Roth. Count to four.
Whoa, what a new trap, man. Whoa, look at him kicking the living granny out of him. That's not good. What'd you take me for, a fool?
The first day is tough, my friend. Clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while. My Indelik, it was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
Tell me a whole love story, mate.
Called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? Do you need a rector uniform?
Who have attempt?
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, Medio. But they need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Right, to be fair, I'm going to leave that, I think, for the next time. Yeah, I'll distract the guards. I'll distract the crap out of them next time. Right, because we're getting quite long on the episode there, so that'll do us for the moment. And I shall catch you on the next one. Laters. Peace out.